King Henry IV of France faced a tragic end on May 14, 1610. While cruising through Paris in his carriage, he got attacked by a fanatic named François Ravaillac. Ravaillac stabbed him several times, and the king didn't survive. Known for promoting peace and religious freedom, Henry IV's life was cut short in a brutal act of violence, marking the conclusion of his impactful reign.